and some tax relief. There's ongoing and there's one-time money in those, and that's, and then there's a lot of other areas. We were just talking to the president about what we're doing in healthcare capacity all around the state, both in the, at all our community colleges, at LC, and also at Boise State. Of course, Idaho State's always doing healthcare. So with that, I'll try and answer your questions. Oh.